Alright. What's good, y'all? It's your boy One Clutch Gaming 937 BK Clutch One. My leg's fucked up. Welcome back to Outlast Whistleblower. And we are currently running from the crazy guy that wants to make a vajayjay out of my ding ding. Basically, give me a. AKA Poom Poom. So. Yeah. Let's get to it. Hey, there's a battery. I'll take that battery. I might as well run with you because you're so damn slow anyway. Needs a key. Needs a damn key. Nothing. All right. Let's get out of here. What we got going on in here? Oh boy. Nothing. Can't get him out of there, but I can go this way, right? Damn, son. Oh, what is going on here? Oh, man. That's a lot of bodies. That's a lot of bodies. Damn. Must be from that crazy guy. Nothing's around here. All right, back into the dark. Whatever with your lullabies. Word. Oh, shit. Go. Other way. Come on. Don't let him slide through and get you. Well, we'll stay away from you. Please don't come over here. Please don't come over here. He sounds too close for comfort. Where are you? Just go away. He ran over here, didn't he? I don't even remember if this is the right way. No, I came through that. No.
I'm trying to be patient, Robert.
Fuck. I ran right into his ass. Hi. That's not good. Really? That was so dramatic. So dramatic. Well, that was a error on my part. So I go through there. Alright. Go through. Check. Move. Now, go. Come back this way? Nope, he went the other way, of course. You went over there, okay, go. Fuck, is this the right way? That's where I got the key. Shit. Go. Go, go, go. Get away from me. Go. We got away, so go. Go, 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 go. Back through this crazy fucking maze. Get out of here. Okay. Out. This is what I'm supposed to be doing, right? I hope. What? No.
One more. I try.
Oh, I beat try. My ass. Oh, you beat my ass. Train.
You can hang like the rest of them.
How'd I end up all the way back here?
Heavier than you look.
Damn.
This is you on the honeymoon. I hate to imagine.
No. No, this is not how I'm going out. Uh-oh. She's breaking.
Hold still. God damn it, what are you?
Uh-oh. Oh,
damn it, darling.
Uh-oh, he's losing the control. Ooh, something happened.
Been beautiful.
Oh. Whoa. Gotta teach you to shut the fuck up next time, huh? Doing all that fuck shit with all of us. How about them apples? Yeah. Time to get out of here. Can I go through here? Yeah, go back through here. Oh boy, oh boy. Well, damn. He got it bad. See what we got going on at the mail ward. Oh, my leg. Oh, still fucked up. Alright, mail ward we go. Okay, loading screen we go. Tick tock tick, tick tock tick, tick 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 tock tick. And we should be good. Like, right now. Not right now, but right now. No, not right now, but right now. Uh-oh. That sounded like the beginning. Oh, shit. Hold on. Is that when Father Martin burnt himself up? In the first game? That's a possibility. Burn the building, worse than death here. Kill us, kill us. Well, damn. I think that was when Father Martin burnt himself up. Are we getting close to the ending? What is that? Some flashlights. Ooh, them are soldiers. Wait a minute.
He even took his damn pants. Tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls.
Is that, that's me in the other game?
I'm attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck. Amen.
That was me in the other game. Okay. I'm not gonna wait and mess with you guys. You got guns and shit. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. It's going down. Them guns ain't helping. The way it sounds, the guns is not helping. Ooh, document. Ooh, battery. You can always use those. Oh, shit. Excuse me, didn't want to be right in front of you, dude.
Multiple officers down in the basement. Unknown attacker. We need help. Back. A paramedic. Sorry. Something
else. Damn, there I go.
Copy that. Incoming. We're coming. Hold on.
Wait a minute. No, that looked like a traitor. Wait a minute. That is Trader. So that's where they pulled him out from the elevator. Let me see. Oh boy. Man, he's really like writing Lisa a lot. Down and escape. Amen to that. Okay. And I need to go where? Okay, let's get to it. Wait a minute. It looks like where I just came from. Hold up. Don't need to go in there. Don't need to go in there. Don't need to go in there. Don't need to go there. Okay. So this is just a cutscene to see that. What's down here? No, it's gotta be this way. Look at my dude running now. Wait a minute. He was just limping like a motherfucker not too long ago. Uh-oh. What's that? Let me in. Okay, fine. Be that way. Lot of bodies. Here's the static room. I remember this on the first one. Oh, what was that? Don't tell me the wall rider's about to get my ass now. This wasn't dope. Got a document. All right, let's keep it going. Hello? Nothing. Damn, move your whole body with that. Nothing in here. Nothing at all. What's over here? Recreational hall. Can't go in there. That's in the first game, but we can't go in there now. Damn. Not in here either. Alright. Fine. Fine, fine, fine. Not that way, not that way, which means I gotta go this way. Back down where the elevator was before.
Mr. Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Make a deal? You help me?
Oh,
I'll
wow.
Help you.
God. Oh, he's dying now.
Like a pig.
Oh, you want me to help you? I know that's right. Get your ass up out of here. Let's go. Fuck him.
Help me up. Please?
No, fuck him. I already knew. Knew something, right?
No one.
Oh. Hi, Wall Rider. Damn. So much for your little plan. Should learn how to shut the fuck up. Waylon's messed up over here. Not even human anymore. Somewhat. Still got hands and toes. Or should I say fingers and toes? Oh, so this is the day after all that happened? Cause there's the trucks from the first part. seems like the day after from the first part. So maybe that was the guy that died earlier. That was on the first one. But he looked like Dr. Warnicky, yo. Unless that was just a flaw on their part of the game developers. But jump in the Jeep. Let's get out of here. Ooh, what is that? Did y'all see that? Oh yeah, I seen that. Who's that? Wall Rider. Gotta go. Come on, man. Did he get out? Did he leave?
You press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive. And we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company.
Mm-hmm.
You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?
Oh, fuck that. Push that damn button. You gonna push it? Fuck yeah. And that's it, y'all. The whistleblower. Nice little sequence. I need to go on and play the second one. Throw that on the channel too for y'all. Play some more gameplay, Homefront, and a little bit of other games that I got lined up for y'all. But this overall was spooky as hell, is all I can say. It was pretty good for it to be a little downloadable content. Not an actual like $60 damn game at the moment. Possibly was back when it first came out, but right now, good deals. Overall, I was excited. Had me get some jump scares in there, here and there. But there's nothing I can't handle. So make sure y'all like and subscribe for your boy. And check me out on my next gameplay that's coming. It's your boy One Clutch Gamer 937 BK Clutch 1. Holla back at your boy. Peace.